second armored. We ran into a tiger too. Now there's two of us.
That one was burning nicely too.
Come with us. The assault on the town has already begun. We need to hurry.
Hey, Sergeant Brooks. Why Thunderbolt? To strike fear into the hearts of an enemy with not but a name?
Something like that.
My Firefly needs a name too. I'll call her Betsy.
Is Betsy meant to strike fear in the hearts of our enemy?
It's in honor of my Nana. I was well afraid of her.
Enemy at 3 o'clock. Get the stew first.
Hey, Sherman, you awake? Just in time.
So, how are you? Have you come around? You'll see the medics later. Every gun counts now. The assault has already begun. Because we were late, the enemy focused all their attention on another flank. This is our chance. We attack pronto. Break into town and squeeze them from both sides. Follow us and avoid the dragon's teeth. They got a bunch of rows of those concrete fangs in that field. But that's okay, we'll come through. All you gotta do is listen to me and execute my orders quickly and precisely. McCloud and I will cover you. And don't pay his jokes any mind. Everyone has...
The assault's already begun. We need to hurry.
Let's come up with a name for the Sherman as well.
In honor of your grandfather?
Ha! His name was Ruri. That'll certainly scare the enemy. But I'm afraid you won't be able to spell it. Maybe Bowwagon? How's about that name?
It sounds too German.
Let's make some extra holes in that there clunker!
Scroll the mouse wheel to enter sniper mode.
See?